Get your coffees ready. It's game time, gentlemen. It's game time, the album. This is where the truth begins. Is that true? Is that what it's going to be called?
No.
It's not? It's all over the internet, that, you know. Where did that come from?
Because we've got a song with Slaves, isn't it? We've got a song called that. And we thought, but it's a bit preachy and declarative. But I mean,
it's a strong, bold title, you know, in some ways. But I know what you're saying about that. It could be seen as a bit kind of like, everything we've done before hasn't been truthful and now is real.
Yeah, it's a bit preachy and a bit tossy, isn't it? I was thinking Romance at Short Notice, which is a quote from Sarkin.
Calling it what?
Romance at Short Notice.
That's good. I like that. It's nice. You both look remarkably well. Right?
Really?
Yeah, you do. You've been away on holiday,
haven't you? Well, actually.
So I'm good at picking them. Where'd you go?
I went to Deo in Spain.
Nice.
I was just on a mountainside with a little wooden fire.
Oh, that sounds great.
So yeah, Sick Away and Company, I did that. Came back and thought, I'll get the boys into shape, got a whistle.
That's how we know when our dinner's ready.
We were so pretty, now this is it. You and I are too young for this. No blood, no lust, no spittle. But still there's something there to play upon. A flash of instant thereabouts, you'll miss it and it's gone.
You said we're in that sort of wilderness, so there's a bit of anticipation.
You feel that upon releasing a record? I know most musicians and most artists do.
Yeah. If you care about something that much, then you've got to have your connection to people. Well, I think it will.
You're just kind of waiting for the wave to hit the beach, really.
Tell us about this. What's the first single called? No, I like that. That was good. Yeah. what's the first single called?
Tide of England.
Tide of England. How long has that song been floating around?
That's one of the ones that we used to play live last year when we were under pressure to have new songs,
mm-hmm.
but it didn't have any lyrics, so it's kind of a freestyle mumble.
With harmony.
Freestyle mumble.
Did you guys used to make up the words as you were going along, literally?
Pretty much.
Nice.
Yeah, there was a lot of eye contact there, wasn't there?
Yeah. And then laughter when we pulled it off.
Yeah. Yeah, but this, you guys, are in a nutshell when it comes to performing live. I mean, I always get the feeling with you that there's a lot of eye contact and a lot of feel between musicians, and you know, and I was alluding to the fact that at various points you feel like it could come unravelling at any time, but it doesn't, and that's what's great about it, you know, is it's sort of unexpected. And
that's good. I like that when I see that in other bands, and it's nice of you to say.
Yeah, definitely.
I mean, all the eye contact and like bustling around is like important for us. I don't think you can rely on the audience to give it back immediately, and you have to work for that. And
yeah,
so when it comes back, it's amazing. But if not, then we can play at each other very happily.
Cheese board, you know about this?
It looks like it's a great pun.
It is a great pun. First person to pick up on that, I might add. That's why he's a stand-up comedian, ladies and gentlemen.
That's true, yeah.
He's so sharp like that.
Professional mechanics.
Yeah, it's what he learned when he was doing his young stunt on a great show. Incredible.
That was funny.
Johnny Deegan, isn't the name of your character?
Yeah, he was Zamo's dealer, wasn't he?
Rebel Rouser?
Yeah, that's, I'm going to say yes.
That's since Marilyn Manson stood on the Wonder Years, I think. So much mystery associated with a child actor. All right, Gonzo Cheese Board. 20 seconds to name as many cheeses as you possibly can.
And this is your territory.
Are you ready?
Stilton.
Oh, no, we haven't started. Yeah, we will include that. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Okay, Stilton, Camembert.
Yeah.
Cheddar. Hang on. Oh, come on. I'm good at this.
Gorgonzola.
Rockfort. Cashel Blue. Danish Blue.
Edam.
Yes. Emmental.
Mm-hmm.
Baby Bell.
Monterey Jack, Cheddar Jack.
Well, we call it 12, although you did include two blue cheeses there, and I'm not sure.
I don't think you can
say about half a cheese is blue.
I don't think you can say blue cheese is one cheese. This isn't South Africa.
Yeah, that was pretty boring. I think they should get back to punching me in the nuts. What do you reckon?
You can't say that.
It was, I'm sure they'd agree. Well, it was me and Dids and Carl. We all know each other for quite a long time, and we all decided that, you know, let's try this whole serious interview thing, and it just didn't work. It's fine, it's cool.
Yeah, but you have to.